North Korea has warned to take physical action to cope with U.S. deployment of terminal high-altitude area defense in South Korea. The warning was Pyongyang's first reaction to the decision by South Korea and United States to deploy the THAAD system announced on Friday.